back to our latest and super exciting tutorial. Today, we're diving into something awesome that'll spark your creativity in a whole new way. In this video, we'll demonstrate how you can make your own talking avatar using the free Canva AI. Stick around as we take you through each step of the process. Now let's jump into the world of Canva AI and craft your very own talking avatar. Exciting, right? Let's get started. Step one, let's start by setting up your account. Head over to the Canva dashboard and find the video option. Click on Apps from the left side. Now, search for HeyGen and open it. Next, open a new tab and search for Temp Mail. Choose any option from the list, copy the provided email, and return to Canva. Click on the Sign In or Sign Up button, connect, and select Sign Up with Email. Paste your temporary mail and click Send Code. Retrieve the code from the Temp Mail website, paste it in Canva, and click Next. Enter your password and hit the Done button. Step 2. Moving on to creating your talking avatar. You can pick any avatar from the options available or upload your image. I'll choose this one. Select your avatar, choose the view mode, and pick a background color. Now, type your script in the provided space. Alternatively, you can upload an audio file from your desktop. I'm using a script I've crafted with ChatGPT. Select a voice that matches your avatar. Once you're all set, click Generate AI Video. That's it. Step 3. Once your video processing is finished, click the Add to Design button for video editing. Now let's start by removing the background. Choose your video, click Edit Video, and then select Background Remover. Keep in mind, if you're using the Canva free version, you won't be able to remove the video background. This feature is for Canva Pro users only. But don't worry, I've got a video on how to access Canva Pro for free. You can find the link in the description. After the background is removed, click Adjust to enhance the video quality. Tweak the lighting by adjusting brightness, contrast, highlights, shadows, and fade. Also, adjust the video color parameters like vibrance, saturation, and process. Step 4. If you want to add some design elements to your video, head to the Design section. Choose a design and add your avatar. Now, customize your design by editing text, adjusting text color, applying effects, and more. When you create an account on HeyGen via Gmail, you'll get a 1-minute credit to make a video. If you want more time, you'll need to pay. But don't worry, I'll share some tricks to use HeyGen for free indefinitely. Watch this part carefully. First, click on Make Another Video. Go to Apps and click on your apps. Remove it by clicking the three dots. Now, go to Discover and search for HeyGen. Click to open, sign in, or sign up with your email. First, go to Temp Mail and copy this new email. Now go back to HeyGen again and click on Get Started for Free. Now you have to sign up again, and after account creation, sign in and enjoy free credits again. This method allows you to utilize the tool without any cost for a lifetime. Thank you so much for being with us today as we delve into the fascinating realm of talking avatars crafted with Canva AI. If you enjoyed this guide and want more exciting content, remember to hit that like button and share this video with your fellow creators. Your imagination knows no bounds when it comes to personalizing your avatars, and Canva AI is here to bring those ideas to life.